So for today, for cleanup crew, today was supposed to be like one of the heavier days, to my understanding, and it was supposed to rain today. So today was supposed to be hard, and I don't know how I wasn't more sleep deprived, or how I wasn't like affected by my not sleeping much, because like I fell asleep during the movie last night. I went to Perkins because I had to, the GRJ video from yesterday, like there's trouble trying to upload that. Last night did not go perfectly. Like I did end up getting to the movie, but the GRJ video was not uploaded and processed to like early this, like I don't know, 5, it could have been 4 or 5 a.m. or something. Like it was later on. It's the latest time that I've like had one of those videos uploaded, one of those GRJ videos uploaded. And I could have succeeded if I would have not gone to the movie, but I would have really not felt good potentially. Because, like, I didn't watch it last week because the dude said, the cashier person or the whatever you call the person that sells you tickets or that that works there. Not the concessions person, but the person that sells you the ticket. But he said that it started at, like, 10 or something last week. And then I ended up finding out that it was actually 10:25 that started, and I told him that when I ran into him later on, and I was about to watch Mortal Kombat again, and he said there was something wrong with the computer, or that apparently the computer doesn't show that. So not watching it last week, if I would have not watched it this week, and especially because like then I gotta go back to work again the next day, like so I did get to see it, not from start to finish, but and I fell asleep during it. But yeah, if I wouldn't have watched it, I probably would have been able to get that video on time. Also, like, in this video, in the GRJ video, I think of last night, I don't know if there's other ones, but I feel like I'm especially, like, just, like, rambling or off with my talking or whatnot. But yeah, anyway, so last night I didn't really, like, sleep. Like, after the movie, I went to Perkins to upload, and the uploading took forever. So I fell asleep, like, I nodded off while I was at Perkins, but, like, so I don't know with how little sleep I had, how I wasn't more sleepy. Like, I ended up being pretty tired. I don't know, maybe I... And I did kind of eat stuff. Like I ate 3 hot dogs and nachos and cheese and jalapenos at the theater. I had, something from New Life that I'd got earlier that day. And then I had 5 chocolate chip pancakes that I got for free from the server. So, yeah, I don't know. Today worked out, like, today, Climin crew was supposed to be, it was supposed to be, like, the heaviest day. It was not, like, it wasn't crazy. Like, we got done early. I think we got, like, I don't know if, I almost feel like we got done earlier than yesterday, maybe. Even. Like, normally we get done at, like, 3:30-ish. I think that, that's our normal. So Monday, I think it would have been around 3:30 that we got done. Yesterday, we got done around, like, maybe 2:30 or something. If I'm not mistaken, today we might have even got done earlier. And if not earlier, then, like, maybe around the same time. But, so today that was supposed to be, like, a thing was not a thing. It didn't rain. It wasn't crazy heavy stuff, per se. But yeah, I'm just like, yo, I'm just crashing in different ways right now. But it actually makes, so like, with stuff I was talking about with that, like, with the person that I've referred to as Sensei before, isn't my age mate, so I don't know if I should say friend, but like, that I was kind of having issue with with not messaging him or like kind of whatever, like I'm trying, like I was kind of trying to do. And I mean at this point I am like someone messaged me earlier today and I saw a message from someone not too long ago and I responded right back, you know, like I'm kind of like letting loose on those restrictions some. But with his, because it's like a more involved thing, maybe that's why, or maybe because it just stems back from earlier on in this Ramadan where I was like trying to not get in intense talks per se, or deeper talks per se, but like if now this like cute like thorn like to my Ramadan, like just like challenging, like. And again, like, if I would have just been direct, like, because I did mention, like, the first thing, like, however many days ago, however far back into Ramadan, where I responded, I was like, the reason I haven't been responding is because I'm fasting, or however I worded it. So there should at least be some hint, I would think, that I don't want to, like, talk and stuff, but I haven't directly said, like, wait until after Ramadan, like. And then because he was trying to sew something into my Ramadan that he wanted me to look up a specific Bible verse, like, Christians can be, not just Christians, like, I guess maybe people in general, people can be kind of like, if they think something's best for you, they can, like, people can be very, rather indirect. Maybe certain types of people, maybe people from certain areas, but, like, but so, I couldn't just, like, it was hard for me to just let that be, so I like want to, so I end up asking like trying to understand his intentions with that, and then that ends up making it a drawn out thing. So, but because the end of my Ramadan is like the nature of it is just like broken, low, challenging, whatever, then the stuff with him fits into that, so it's all kosher. So that's actually good. Because otherwise, like, that just would be an issue for me, like, it would be an issue for me, like, going forth and bond with him if, like, I saw him or processed him as, like, a thorn, like, messing up my Ramadan or type of thing. So, thank God that it works into the storyline. If stuff is challenging with him, well, stuff is challenging altogether. Like, that adds to the final level of Ramadan, you could say. So hopefully in the remaining videos of this, of Ramadan, like, I'm not a perfect talker normally, but, like, the beginning of this video, the GRJ video from last video, like, it's like I'm, like, struggling talking more than usual, maybe even. I don't know. It's, like, but, yeah, that server that decided, because I was not in a good mood with how everything was turning out with trying to upload the GRJ video from last night, and stuff just wasn't working out. At least I got to see the movie, because I technically, even though I, like, ran at the end to get to the movie theater, I technically got there when the doors were locked, but the dude saw me that was working and opened the door for me, and they were still selling hot dogs, and I was able to get nachos. Wasn't able to get the pretzel bites with cheese, but I was able to get nachos with cheese and jalapenos and hot dogs. So, you know, some stuff went well. It's just, like, there are different things. Trying to upload the video at the library that didn't work out right, that things like something I could have done differently that I could have had the video uploaded. If I would have caught, I didn't catch the bus to Burger King, maybe that would have made things work. Maybe. So, and then at the theater, slow uploading. At Perkins, slow uploading. So, like, but hopefully I can still talk in these, you know, in these final videos, because it's less than 10 days left now, you know? Like, today's the 5th, and so it's like 7 or 8 days left. But it's cool that Sensei's stuff, or the person that was trying to sew a Bible verse into my Ramadan, that, like, that I'm in a challenging whatever anyway, so it adds to that, and so, good. Maybe I even should look up that Bible verse, or not, I don't know. I did go to practice today. I did horrible. When I got there, I had, like, negative energy. But, like, my practice was even, like, bad. And then towards the end, I kind of figured out something that kind of helped me. You kind of got to work with yourself. But when I wasn't doing good, though, and before I figured out something or, like, worked with myself, like, I was sucking. And, like, oh, my gosh. And, like, I don't want to have an area of my life where I just, like, that's like that. That's, like, because, like, I kind of wanted to quit. Like, I already wanted to quit. Like, I'm already at that point. But like, doing so bad made me want to quit. And, like, imagine if I just quit on, like, I'm not good at this. Like, I don't want there to be an area in, like, anything that I'm just purely not good at. Like, I got to find some solution. I got to find some way to be something. And at least for today, not that I, like, turn things around to amazing. I just think I found something I could do. Like, today what I had to do was I had to, like, work with myself, work with my fear or whatever, instead of trying to do what I was, like, kind of what I'm supposed to do, I guess. So, so let's see. Got my next prayer in 20 minutes, that's fine. Cell phone videos can only last to 32 minutes and 23 seconds or something like that. And that's if I have enough space in my SD card or whatnot. Oh, man. I was starting to second think after this Ramadan of, like, continuing to pray 5 times a day. Like, I might be good. I don't know. I was starting to rethink it. But I don't, like, I guess we'll see. Because I want to keep something, like,
like, for example, even not eating candy or not eating so much sugar. Like, I don't want to just jump right back into just eating whatever sugar. Like, I want to eat, like, I think I should maybe try to be eating well. And, like, and with praying five times a day, like, it just might be that, like, maybe I'm actually good from the Ramadan with that amount of praying five times a day. For that, like, just with the Ramadan experience, like, maybe I'm good with praying five times a day versus continuing to keep praying five times a day after, like, as Ramadan has continued, maybe I've gotten to a point of, like, okay, maybe I'll be good on praying five times a day instead of continuing and making that, like, a normal thing after Ramadan. Let's see. I don't want there to be any part of life. Like, I gotta find my stamp or my way of being something in whatever dimension of life. I don't want there to be, like, a, like, something that, like, wow, I'm just bad at this, and then I just, like, leave, and that's the end of my story with that thing. I already watched the Cobra Kai episode for today, and it's only 8:27. Like, I watched it in the library before practice, like. And the dude that borrowed money from me from however many videos ago, maybe I talked about him in this series, in the GRJ series. He still hasn't gotten back to it, but I've been able to touch base with him or run into him. He had ended up going back to jail again. Now he, like, lost his card, or maybe not lost it, but he has to get a new card. And then today he needed another 60. And, like, there's been three times that he's been like, I'll get to you this day for sure. I'll do the first, or, like, and then we're supposed to, that one day that I, the night that I gave him the money, like, we're supposed to hang out that night. He didn't show up to that. And, like, all these things, like, upon hearing, you might be like, this person seems like whatever. But he did seem sincere with, like, when I gave him money that first day and, like, how he appreciated it and whatnot. And then even today, like, he was like, you probably don't want to help even since, but I really need this for, like, so. But, like, many a person in this day and age, he might be, like, one of those people who aren't good at, like, making what, like, sticking to his word or making what he says a reality. But I mean, perhaps some of the situations he ended up in, like, maybe aren't necessarily outside of his control, but, like, I don't know. Or maybe they are, but with Cobra Kai today, I feel like I don't even know if Kreese, like, showed up in this episode much. I don't know if I saw much of Miguel. I don't know if I saw much of, yeah, like, Miguel and Kreese, I don't know. But especially Kreese, like, was he in anything this episode? And this episode is called Now You're Gonna now you're gonna pay back, or now you're gonna get it. I don't know. I feel like it's something like that. That could be wrong. But Johnny's in this episode. Daniel is. Yeah, Daniel, because Daniel's got like business work issues going on in this episode. And Johnny has son stuff going on in this episode. And Robbie has jail stuff going on in this episode a little bit. Miyagi-Do tries to fundraise for Miguel. Sam even goes and visits Miguel. Oh, okay, so Miguel does... Okay, Miguel does briefly a show because, like, Sam visits Miguel, Hawk visits Miguel, and I believe that's this episode. But Kreese, I don't know if anything's really happened with Kreese. Tori's not in this episode. I don't know that I saw Tori. And also in football, I feel like ostracized. Like, there's a dude that I really respect on the football team, and I feel like he asked if I needed a ride today, but like, for a while it seems like there's some kind of distance, and like, I don't know, like why, for sure. And then like, after practice tonight, there's all these dudes in the parking lot, like, grouped up, and like,
I feel like outside of the group, we're ostracized and stuff.
And then, like, even when I post up on the group page, like, how many people actually respond? There's stuff that I left by the football trailer, the trailer at the high school that we practice, last home game, and the backpack wasn't stolen, the shoulder pads and helmet weren't stolen, and the gloves that I had been missing that I got from a friend, I found. I didn't know that I left them, like, right on the floor, and it's kind of weird that, like, they stayed right on the floor by there all this time. But yeah, so I got my gloves back, and they were right on the floor by the helmet and shoulder pads. So yeah, 3 days done of cleanup crew. There's 10 altogether, but I believe but two more this week, and then 5 days next week. Keep asking one of the people that I work with which way is east. I know him from stagehand work elsewhere, but stagehand security. So he might be getting annoyed with that out, perhaps, because I don't only ask the time of prayer like I've been asking. it'll be nice to just, like, either once, like, either once Ramadan is over and or this cleanup crew stuff is over, it'll be nice to just, like, center. Like, I'll be able to eat during the day again. And that's cool that, like, I did a Ramadan, like, being out and about. Like, yes, there's however many days that I've been at someone's place, J-Sauce, the friend who with the cleaning business, one day at Jess's, like maybe a third of the days, which is what it kind of equated to last year on in this journey. But, like, because last Ramadan, like, I had a place the whole time. So this is, like, wow. Like, I, but, yeah, I don't want there to be an area of my life that I'm just, like, so suckish at that, like, I gotta be able to have some kind of stamp or presence or stance or hold my own or a little, like, something. Not just suck and run away. And like I think I've said before regarding Sensei, the dude who was trying to sew a Bible verse, and looking back at our messages, like, he's been trying to be nice and stuff, and I'm trying to, like, cut things short. So, like, I've been, like, weird or, like, or at least rude seeming or something, but I'm trying to, like, keep it short and center and stuff like that. So, prayer coming up in like 6 minutes, and because of where I am, I know where North is. But the dude I borrowed more money to lives by here, and we were gonna he wanted me to, like, come over and stop over and stuff after practice, but he texted while I was doing this and it said that he's not home. So, I don't know if he's going to be home later or what. But, yeah. Man, I got to, like, center myself after all this. Maybe during it, but after it. It's kind of like when I can eat during the day again. Man, that'll be nice. Potentially. I might get myself some candy, you know. Actually, I got cupcakes from, because Sunday I ended up going to someone's, like, a party for their dog before their dog was put to sleep. And I got all this food from them, and I've been able to hide that food outside. Like, it's cold enough outside that I think it can count as, like, a refrigerator type situation. So, but yeah, I got cupcakes from there, so maybe if, hopefully those would last 7 or 8 more days or something, just outside and stuff, but, yeah. This video might have gotten okay, but it's not, like, great.